Let's you and me go away to the Ice Hotel. The Caribbean's all booked out, and that's just as well. Once I'd have been much keener on Barbados or Antigua, but just now I think the Arctic will suit us well. Let's you and me go away to the Ice Hotel. They've built it all with ice that's pure and clear. The sofas, the lobby, even the chandelier. A thermostat guarantees a steady -5 degrees. What other place could serve our needs so well? Let's you and me go away to the Ice Hotel. Romantic places like Verona or Paris, they'll always lead you astray. You'd have to be a novice to ever trust Venice and those dreamy waterways. And what the tropics can do, you and me go away to the Ice Hotel. Dinner is considered too dangerously warm. And when the time comes for us to sleep, we'll spread out our reindeer fleece and curl up together on an ice block carved for two. But then in the morning, provided we've made it through, we'll step out together to watch the sunrise over that vast expanse of cold. And who knows, if we're lucky, we may find ourselves talking of what our future. The moment I want you to realize, let's go away to that palace made of ice. Let's you and me go away to the Ice Hotel. The Bahamas are all booked out, and that's just as well. I don't think we're quite ready for Hawaii or Tahiti, and when we will be, only time will tell. Let's you and me go away to the ice.